most times when you think you're taking a big loss, God's actually setting you up for a big win. So don't give up.